there's a garage now by the baseball field. He's right off the side, be careful.
That's in Corinth?
Yeah, look at my shoe, male black in sweatpants. He's got a gun in his hand. He's running through the field in the baseball field.
Tim, what's your location? What's your location of the baseball
field? Rod. It's 30 o'clock behind the school. Male black. Black sweater. Black on it.
Rod, you need to
go to the school. The park.
What is that? What school?
MS-72. Ring of MS-72.
5K unit 3 of MS-72. We have a male back a bite for trip with a hoodie as a gun in his hand running through the park. Rear off.
Is it heading towards IS-72?
IS-72 in the park. IS-72 in the park. All units keep the line clear.
I'm under the step.
I have a male black wearing a bright sweat pants put on his head running through the park. Rear off MS-72. We have a gun in his hand. No, we have the perp in custody. We have the perp in custody. No further needed. No further needed. Okay, 113 crime.
No further. Slow everyone down. Perp in custody.
What's your exact location?
Have everybody came to the RB and pop you for the gun.
What's your location? Need each other off. Units, please. 113 crime. What's your location?
134. No further units. Unsettled. 13 crime, Sergeant. No further.
To 134 Avion Guy Bureau Boulevard.
I need you to this location for an evidence search.
Okay, 2013 crime sergeant. Give me the exact location because we keep cutting each other off.
In the baseball field in the rear of Rochdale. In the vicinity of 134 Brewer.
Ball field, right? Baseball field. 134 Avion, 134 Street.
3 CO, sir.
Here, give me one minute. That's got
to be lieutenant. It's going to be 134 Avenue. It's going to be behind IS-72 in the baseball field. From 134 and Brewer.
13 crime sergeant. Myself and two of my cops are with the perp. I need everybody else conducting an evidence search case.